Hey everybody, welcome back. I think this is the last day or two of this weekly. So if you're upset by seeing nonstop walruses, I promise you, your long national nightmare is almost over.
No desync error.
Hold on. The only thing that matters in the early game will be how about an offensive personality? Offensive boss is kind of great too. But I know, you know, the way that the internet is and the way that the corporate world is, you're going to be like, you got to be more specific. And then I'm going to have to be like, plus two. And I prefer when the plus twos flow to me instead of from me. I have a little tortilla chip stuck in my throat. The only thing that matters in your early shops is exactly what you see happening right here, which is getting a lot of the same unit, especially if the unit has decent stats. So, like, you couldn't really ask for more early here. We'll probably lose this, but we'll get them all confused and dizzy first. There's no probably. We're going to lose this. Their team is good. This crew is good. Hoo-ah! This crew is good. This crew is good. Sorry, I've been working on my Pacino a little bit. Then you obviously go combine. I don't think I really want two level two seahorses. Like, that doesn't seem like the play to me. But can I tell you that I'd love it kind of because I think it would be very funny? Sure. I mean, this is not amazing, but it just seems to me like it would be a very funny thing to move their fifth unit to third and then their fourth unit to second and just see how that screws things up. And then they're doing like a very similar thing here, but it's not that big of a deal, hopefully. Okay, I'm owned. I'm owned. You're owned. We draw. I win. We draw. I lose. It wasn't even close. But we're combining our seahorses next round. Not this round. Next round. You know what? Get in there. Get in there. Lewis, it's too much. You can't work with that. Give me one of these, and that's fine. I'll keep it like this. We'll combine our seahorses next time. That will give us a tier 4. A lot of stuff in that tier 4 category can start to... Oh my god, the math is so bad for me. You could start to be a little bit more positive about it. You could start to think about your future. I am stunned that we're getting bodied this badly. Maybe we should have just gotten the one super seahorse, but honestly, a lot of these teams, they're bringing the dang heat. But it's early, who cares? So combine me. Early armadillo, huh? We'll take one because we don't have many options. Sell it. To be honest with you, I'm kind of a believer these days in the concept of a blobfish. Like, blobfish pill is basically like if you couldn't eat chocolate, but you could still get like coffee beans and corn syrup, that would be what we've got going on here. We got like ramshackle coffee. I'm okay with this. I'm okay with it. I'm okay with it. Go ahead, steal my bee. Doesn't matter. Like, we're making coffee in the deep survival situations here with whatever we got. You don't appreciate the metaphor? You don't understand? Okay, fair enough. I don't care if the ant levels up. It doesn't need it. You could always use a cucumber, but we got to get a little bit more. We got to go a step further. Sure. Honestly, like, I can run this for a minute, and you should not be here. You should... Well, but this is like... Okay, the bear doesn't need to exist anymore. I don't really want to sell it for a giraffe. Garlic armadillo also makes a lot of sense. I think this can work for now. A lot of teams here, they rely on placement for like a camel to pop or like, the, you know, maybe we could screw up a peacock. It's kind of wishful thinking, but you never know. Stranger things have happened, maybe. We're popping. This armadillo in the right hands, it could go off, man. That's all I'm saying. The ant levels up. We get a tier 5. You sell a bear for an eagle and you feel very good about it. We look for a pill. No pill. We roll again. I'm not thrilled. We're going to give an eagle some garlic. I don't think that's really like a game-changing situation, but I would say we improved our squad. Are we pogging? I would say this is anti-pog. This is minimal pog. Never mind, I'm pogging out of my gourd. I've never seen pog in this concentration before. With this team, we've managed to get to some degree of respectability again. Pill the blobfish, buff your armadillo. Now, I don't think the armadillo is really like the dream team, to be honest with you, but he ain't heavy, man. He's my brother. I don't think a goat's the ticket. I thought about a bison. I just feel like round 8 is just a little late for a bison to start schmacking. You know what I mean? I think you could take a second armadillo. It's a bit wonky. We don't really want to run the second armadillo. We just want it to exist and then be rolled into our squad. This seems horrible. I don't think I need to tell you that, though. Yeah, this seems like insanely bad. It's unbelievably bad. That's a good hippo. That's a high-value hippo. But it did start in, like, almost the 20s, didn't it? I thought. Okay, we need to take 2 units. In this situation, I think you can say moose is good enough. And then we need to take 1 more unit. I would freeze. Honestly, there's a part of me that says you could buy a shark here. And then we're rolling, and we're not rolling anymore. Because I'm worried about what shows up here. But we're getting a 4-4 buff backwards. The moose never works for me, but what if this is the one? What if this is the right time? I still feel like we... Don't think of it like we didn't spend 2 gold. What you should think of it as is that we spent that 2 gold on ensuring a good buff. If that makes it more palatable to you, then so be it. Look at that. Now we got 5. 5 wins, that is. We don't want to go any further on the moose train. If it's able to stick, then go ahead and stick. But on lethal, you got to make some tough decisions. I don't really see like a lionfish doing it for us here. I do like the idea of like a sell, a buy, a buff on our armadillo, which you really don't want the armadillo like running the squad. And then check this out. A little frilled dragon that allows you to get a 4-4 buff. So we bought a worse unit in order to get a better buff. Does this make any sense? I don't know, but that's what we did. This seems very bad. However, that was a hospitable trade for us. We're alive. We're still living. We're alive. We're still living. We probably still lose. We weren't off by that much. The meat on the goldfish saved them. Dude, that was not that bad. Considering that it didn't get to where I wanted it to go early on those seahorses. Like, we didn't get what we wanted in the shop. I think that went pretty well. Give me a 3-2. Give me a 2-2 and a 2-3. It's not my dream team here, just to be clear. How about... unwashed pets? Pets is such a good word in this game. You may laugh at me. I'm thrilled we got 5 on our last one. I think the shops on that one would be easy to overrate. We win. It's kind of a weird 2 squad, but maybe they know something I don't know about the frilled dragon popping off long term. We got a guaranteed level 2. This is very pog. High pog. Let's give the beaver some honey so it gets a chance to... I mean, we know the beaver's going to stick around the longest out of any of these units right now. Okay. Seen a little bit of this team in the past. I'm not sure if you noticed. Certainly seems like we're seeing a lot of three ants, 2 dragons. But alas, it is what it is. Okay. Level me. Dog me. Snail me. Okay, sure. It's something. It's not much. It's not much, but it's something. We have no faint triggers. I mean, I'm going to give a seahorse a little meat for now, and I'm going to just buy a chinchilla. We'll freeze the other one just in case, but I don't really want a 3-4 meat seahorse, a little surf and turf, but... We had to deal with the shop that we had, not the shop that we would create for ourselves in our dreams, given the opportunity. So I think all things considered, I'll be relatively content to take my draw here and move on, given the circumstances. I'm gonna, just to keep the chains moving here. And you know what? I mean, you can laugh all you like. I would really like to not lose this round. So I'm setting it up thusly. I want to get my wins now. I have no idea what's coming for us with the rest of the game. Just consider it like everything that I bought there. You should just consider it as if it's a cupcake. And it did not do enough. It didn't do nearly enough. The frilled dragon, in lieu of scaling, the frilled dragon is, you know, in the land of the blind, the one-eyed man is king. We just lost to the one-eyed man. Okay. Now, a giraffe that scales your best unit. Could you just give me one of the ones that's almost leveling, i.e. our chinchilla? Because I don't really want to go in on this. Okay, all right. Sure, I guess, in theory, we'll take a beaver even higher. Let's try putting this beaver up at the front then. I don't know, man. Okay, so here's... We're at 7 life. It's not that bad. What we want to see is, well, I'm not mad that they're badgers in a weird place. But what we want to see is, an early bison. You're so lucky. Like, a beaver level up into a bison is, like, that's our dream right now. I like this. Don't think we need anything else. Just maybe garlic on you makes a lot of sense. Roll. No beaver. You know what? You can sell your chinchillas. Look for a beaver. Not interested. Roll. Sell them. And roll blobfish instead. Now knowing that we don't just need a beaver, we could just get a pill instead. And if we get a pill, then we have a level 3 beaver that allows us to get to a bison. What the heck is going on with this frog? We got frog, double dog. The world is a dangerous place. Okay. Strong team. What's it like to get dogs in your shop in a weekly where dogs are the strongest animal by far? Must be interesting. What's that like? Tell me. Tell me. Hold on. I got to pause for a second. My mom's here. All right. We're back and we're not even feeling too bad about the way that last one went down. We'll take our scaling as detritus as it may be. Okay. A dog, but it's a little late. A pill. That's what we needed to see. Take this. Get a bison out of it. We're actually one level too high for the bison, but we'll still take a cow. Buff me. Buff me. I think we'll sell a cow and we'll buy a blobfish. It doesn't help our beaver out right now, but we could always pill our blobfish in front of the giraffe. Then it doubles its scaling factor. I don't know if you read comic books, but a high scaling factor is very important. I'm alive. I'm insanely alive. That went well. The math was starting to look a little dangerous there, but okay, no pill. You know what? I wouldn't mind getting a hippo. Let's not fall victim to the classic. It's too late to get a hippo here. A pill? No pill. I would sell you. We got to pivot at some point. Get a dolphin. Nothing of merit was lost. For now, I'm going to bet that we're actually like kind of okay. And I'm going to go giraffe grape. I'm basically placing a bet that we're going to be better off in the future. Like, I think we're good enough now, we should invest in our future, I should say. Okay, big hit. Your rabbit's dead. We take these. We draw, and that makes me feel okay about the grape. Give me a pill. No pill. Sushi, I love this. Very valuable. Freeze. No. Eat it first. If it hits the blobfish, whatever, we cry. No pill, huh? How about a green pepper on our hippo in temporarium? Now we might want to think about the blobfish going second and buffing our hippo. That's definitely a mistake on my part. I don't think we can beat this squad. I mean, this crew is good. Or can we? We actually completely can, and now I look like I was sandbagging. I just thought their dog was too strong, quite frankly. Good stuff. Okay, you're also chocolate, but so what? I could just get a pill. Copium? I could just get a pill. I'd say roll me. Like, I'm digging the squad. Give me one of these. It still has yet to hit our blobfish, which is incredible. Okay, let's roll a team like this. It's a bit... We're putting a lot of hope on our hippo, okay? And its green pepper has just died, but I'm still living. Hold on, do we have time to get some work done? A little work done? A little work done? Okay, hippo's kind of going off, man. That's four. Pivot's not looking so dumb now. Probably could use some garlic at some point, but we're trying to go a little deeper here. I don't really want the hammer shark right now. I'm happy with the dolphin snipe. Happy enough, at least. Why don't you take a little buff? I would like to freeze you for the future. Now, at this point, we could just get chocolate, by the way, in case you want to, like, you know, get me something nice for my birthday or whatever. You know what? Here you go. We can now... So next turn, we can guarantee ourselves another tier 6. Pill this thing. It gives us 2 XP. And we could get any... This is bad. This is scary. We did force them to create a level 3 rabbit, which doesn't seem very good, but... Our squad also does not seem very good. We weren't off by that much. Okay, are we on lethal? Yes, but I still feel good about this. Level me? Insane. Sell me? Buy me? Also insane, maybe? So this is weird, but on round 12, I think we gotta do a simple sell me. I know I just leveled you. And then give me a huge buff on the beaver. Maybe thusly. And then maybe a huge buff on the hippo and the beaver, I should say. That's what I meant. Okay, freeze you. The giraffe is the next to go. But I don't know. I mean, a 2730 level 2 hippo with a green pepper kicker. It's not enough. It got no triggers. They got their own green pepper lined up. They got their own hippo lined up, but I don't think it's enough. I think we win these. We win these. That's why you always keep a big beaver on your side. Take it from a Canadian. So I would say yes and yes. Although, a level 2 stegosaurus, sure. Yeah, there's... Forget the giraffe. Level 2 stegosaurus, it would give out a 2x buff. Interesting. Let's go hippo for now. Just because we'd go 4 squatted and we'd have the same equivalent amount of buffs if we combine the stegosaurus. So if we live through this round, which would be beautiful. I don't believe it. It's the strong... honestly, this is just a dream-killing squad. 5 wins again? Run me back. If we have a stronger early game, we can go to 10 on that one. This is strong. This is something... This is strong. I also think 2 ants is kind of strong. I would freeze both. Maybe a domesticated pianist. Although I am playing this game on a domesticated machine. Kind of makes you think in many ways. Definitely we lose. But with cockroaches, you basically say, here, take my round 1, but give me like a great round 2 capability. I knew that was coming. I was doing too many. There were too many inputs. Give me one. Okay. Maybe no honey required. Pardon me. It's a very strong team here. I don't see their base team beating us. But I've been wrong now and then before. It's been known to happen. Not that time, though. So we got everything you could want here. Good units. We got a level up. The level up gave us a camel, which is pretty good. Honestly, I would sell a beaver right now. It hit a camel, which is the only thing I could have asked for. Roll another one of these out here. I don't think we're pilling our ant anytime soon. What we'll do is we'll roll a little frigate bird to give our camel a guaranteed buff. Maybe freeze a meat bone. Another frigate bird. Sure, why not? We'll probably put meat on our ants. Although, I guess if we pilled our ant, we could then put meat on a cockroach and feel like half decent about it. How did you get a dang blobfish, man? What the heck? Anyway, you're toasted. Doesn't really matter, but it's the thought that counts, I guess. Okay, you should take this. Buff the camel. The camel could also use some meat, but it really... Actually, no, I think that's a good point. It has enough HP that makes it pretty worthwhile, I think. Obviously, garlic's in the cards as well. And you know what? 7-5 or a 10-4? I guess I'd rather have a 10-4, like, by far. And if we have to pill it later, so be it, because we're playing for the now. We can't lose this. It's just, like, I don't know what this team is. Their team, that is. I think we're set. That was no problem whatsoever. Now, it would be nice to see some levels. How about getting a little spicy with, like, a frigate bird, you know? Another ant. I don't see a camel helping us too much. I'm rolling past the salad. We could level a cockroach. I wouldn't mind. And seeing what we get a crow. Well, it's not an ideal squad here. Don't need it. I would rather not be four squatted, but it's a pretty solid four squad, all things considering. Like, I think this four squad can hang. I mean, it just did. Holy cow, that thing is strong. It just roasted you, but still. Okay, so that's fine. I do think we can afford to take a crow, because it's slow, but, like, you know, if we can run it for a couple of rounds and then use it later, I'd be pretty pleased. Stop. Stop this. It's not necessary. You know what? I'd sell our frigate bird. We'll roll a blobfish in front of our ants. Yes. I don't want another cockroach. I told you. What we really want to see is a level 2 camel. So now that we actually have 2 blobfish, like, at first it was a bit of a pipe dream. But now that level 2 blobfish, like, it seems to me like the sort of thing, in the right circumstances, in the right hands, it could get something done for us. We won this one anyway, which is a little surprising to me. But there we are. Give me my odd-numbered level. Go ant first so we get a new unit. This is not really what I wanted, for the record. But hear me out. I guess we could have done it anyway with a crow, right? I'm going to buy a goat, sell a crow, buy a chocolate, roll, buy a blobfish. That way... Maybe? I don't know. It's like a much... You're like, again, not the best way to get chocolate. But at least we got a unit with some economic value. Now, I don't know how much that actually helps us out here. What I do know is that we're about to get destroyed by this big beaver. God, I wish that were me. We need a pill, ideally. Or do we just go straight for the camel? I think we wait around, unless we get a pill. It's tough, though, man. Because, like, a frigate bird is, like, with our new economy, it seems like a great way to give our camel some support. And then, honestly, a beaver, like, basically for 1 gold, we get 2 HP on random units. It didn't hit our blobfish, so I'm pretty pleased. And you're probably tapped, right? Yeah, you're tapped. Okay, take some support. Roll once. I think you gotta go crow. It pains me a little bit. Please tell me if I rolled past the pill. I already feel like it's destiny. Like, I'm gonna get 5 wins in every single game. I don't believe it. I don't believe what you're doing to me here. This one was not even close. We got severely outclassed. Like, I think we're just... This is a recipe for getting 5 wins every time. Sell me? This has gotta be it, man. Is this our moment? I don't even know what's happening anymore. We're going dragon build. No tier 1s. What a slap in the face. A tier 1. Gold? No gold. But we sell. We sell. Summon? No, buy tier 1. Okay, well, we'll buy a cockroach. This team is bad. Al Pacino voice? Hoo-ah. This crew is bad. I don't think we have a shot. But I've been wrong. I've been wrong before. Holy cow, we're the same exact team. but I was slightly less bad. Not slightly better, slightly less bad. Okay, get sold, get bought. Honestly, I think you kind of got to take... If we're going to get to 10, we got to do this investment, like, right now. Now, I don't necessarily think we're going to get to 10. Excess gold. Right, that makes sense. Okay, freeze your ones. We didn't get any ones. I don't think we're going to get to 10, but if we want to play as if we got the chance to get to 10, this is what we got to do. We got to do something like this. Okay, my marmoset is going to receive my camel buffs. Fair to say, that's not the way I drew this up back at HQ. And yet, would you look at this? It's starting to feel like we got a little bit of extra potentiality. Somehow we made it out of the weeds. I don't know, man. Maybe you take a green pepper because you're going to get buffs from the camel, potentially. Freeze me. Sell me. Buy me. This is huge. 2-2 buffs for all. Sell me. Or is it 2-1? No, it's 2-2. Sell me. Buy me. 2-2 buffs. Sell me. Get a free reroll. That cost us some money. Buy me. Sell me. This is still not enough. I know it. I don't want to believe it. Sure. Although 3 extra gold next turn, I mean, you got to give it a try. I know that this can't take us where we need to get. But I also can't pivot or we're definitely dead. So you see the conundrum here. You have 2 death touch. Holy cow, we draw. Which gives us a little bit more time to get out of the weeds. Sell me? I don't think we got the runway to do a dragon, just to be honest. I do think we can keep a walrus as like our last unit to add. Now, I talk about this in like every Super Auto Pets video, but this is the dangerous part, right? Because this is where I've started to have the slightest bit of hope. No. And hope is a dangerous thing. Because you start to believe, well, like, I won my last run. Even though I shouldn't have, probably. Dude, I mean, like, these are good too, but I think you gotta just stick with this. But I'm so much better off this time that surely if I won last time, I'm, like, guaranteed to win this time. Then you run into a team that's actually good. And, you know, your life becomes a little bit more painful. Or does it? Or does it? Somehow we made it through, even though they had, like, the dream squad of every good tier 6 unit. So, believe it or not, you're getting sold. I know, it's a bit funky, right? Some animals you gotta know when to tap out at level 2, and I think the dragon is one of them. Oh my god, these beautiful tier 1s. The perfect smoky eye. The other thing is that, like... At some point, oh, I should have frozen the ant. At some point, probably like pretty soon, we can actually just sell like the dragon. I'm still living. You're level 1 rooster? I'm pogged, man. Like, if we sell our dragon, it's not the right time yet, but we'll pretty soon get to perfect. Or, like, 50-50. When we get to 50-50, we don't need to have a dragon. Instead, we could just have a walrus. In many ways, such as. Tier 1s, okay. I mean, we're very close there already. We probably could sell now. The question is, like, will we have enough gold to do it? And the answer is no. But, you know... Here you go. Put a quick leopard out there. I can't believe we're going for 10. This is also like, except for the green pepper, I'm pretty sure this is just pack 1.
No.
What level were you? Level 1?
Oh my god, I don't believe it. We did it.
Holy cow. I didn't think... Look, was it a bit of a basic build? Yeah, but like, I mean, if you were rolling around on a car with rock wheels, you could be like, hey, they were doing that down in the Stone Age. That's not new. Yeah, but what's old is new again when you got all these different animals to choose from. If that's how we're sending off this weekly, I had a great time. We really got into the strategy for now. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click the like button. Helps us a great deal. Of course, subscribe if you want to see more in the future. For now, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. See ya.